Some units will come with an internal power supply. To remove the internal power supply, first remove the access panel. Remove the power supply connectors to the motherboard and other system components. Detach all connectors from the rear of the optical drive to create clearance for removing the power supply. Detach the four Phillips head screws from the rear of the unit that secure the power supply to the PC. Press the latch at the edge of the power supply inside the unit and slide the power supply inwards before pulling it out of the PC. Always replace the entire power supply. Never attempt to work within the power supply unit. There are guides inside the PC that indicate the position of the power supply. There is also a latch inside the PC that helps secure the power supply to the PC. To replace the power supply, align the power supply within the guides. Then slide the power supply towards the rear of the unit until the latch snaps into place. Reattach the four screws at the rear of the chassis. Replace the connectors to the optical drive and the power supply connectors to the motherboard and other system components.